Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's video is not a makeup tutorial, but it is a tutorial on one product that is considered to be the holy grail of makeup. Almost every makeup artist and everyone who's interested in makeup would own this. And yes, you guessed it right, I am talking about the M.A.C. Prep+Prime Fix Plus Spray. And today I'll be covering everything about this product that you need to know because there have been so many questions from you guys about this particular spray. So I'll talk about ingredients, I'll talk about its fragrance, its composition, and the different ways that I put it to use. What I really love about this spray and how it's different from other setting sprays is that it actually is a mist which refreshes your skin the moment you apply it on. And it also mattifies the skin. It helps control the oiliness, which is such a great blessing for people like me because half an hour after doing my makeup, my skin gets oily. Oh, by the way, it is super lightweight. Feels like you've literally applied nothing on your face, and it has infused vitamins and minerals in it. And it has three ingredients which are super good for refreshing and soothing your skin, which is green tea, chamomile, and cucumber. And you know, for someone like me, I have very sensitive acne-prone skin. But the good thing about this spray is that it is dermatologically tested and it is non-acnogenic, whatever you call it, which basically means that it will never give you any acne, and that makes it suitable for any skin type. Alright guys, so enough gyan from my side. Let's move on to the actual 6 ways in which I use the M.A.C. Fix Plus spray. So the first use of M.A.C. Fix Plus is hydrating and soothing the skin. So I like to personally use it every time I come out of the shower for 2 reasons. One, it helps lock in all the moisture onto my skin. And second, it helps soothe all the irritation that, you know, shower gels or face washes, you know, can cause to your skin. Well, you all know how important priming the skin is before you apply makeup. What it does is basically helps the makeup stay onto your skin for longer hours. And also the skin absorbs the makeup much better if you've applied a primer. If not after the shower, then definitely apply Fix Plus before applying makeup. The third use of Fix Plus that I absolutely love, probably my favorite, is intensifying makeup. So what that does is that if you have any eyeshadow or any makeup product that is low in pigment, you add Fix Plus to the brush, and once you use it later, you will see that the pigment has gone up by probably 5 to 10 times in terms of the intensity, the color. So just the way it helps intensify makeup, it also works in the opposite direction by making your makeup a little more lighter, more sheer, more dewy. So for example, if you have a full coverage foundation on and you think it's too heavy or too cakey, you can actually spritz your face with Fix Plus and then dab your face with a beauty blender to make the coverage a little more smoother, lighter. Similarly, if you have a lot of blush on your cheeks, you can reduce the intensity using Fix Plus. The fifth use of Fix Plus that I feel is the most underrated is finishing. It also says on the bottle that it's a finishing spray. After you're done with all your makeup, you spritz it all over your face, and it basically helps the makeup get absorbed into your skin and looks more finished. It doesn't look like there are two separate layers, your skin and your makeup layer. It actually merges the two in together seamlessly and makes you look flawless. And last but not the least, it helps your makeup stay all day long. I don't know how, I don't know what the science behind this is, but every time I use Fix Plus on my face after my makeup is done or even in the middle of shoots or something, I feel like the makeup does not move a single inch. It's just strange, but it's beautiful how it sets my makeup. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention that this also has a locking unlocking feature. So if you're using the product, you unlock it, and if you're not, then you lock it. Alright guys, so that's it. I know this was a very in-depth video about one particular product, but I really wanted to talk about it. You guys had so many questions and I thought this is something very useful, and you know, it's worth the money. I mean, you invest in this and you have so many different uses that you can put it to. So thank you so much for watching. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed and found it useful. I will leave the link to this product down below if in case you want to buy it. And yeah, do not forget to subscribe if you haven't done that already. Hit the bell icon. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.